fire it up, hopefully it runs good. Pretty much, we threw the pipe on it, computer, bars, suspension, and a few little odds and ends, plastics and stuff, and should be running good. Hopefully it's my first overseas show on a 450, but that I have to trust, so we'll see.
Obviously, I'm going way too fast out there. I'm winning the moto. Bike's on fire. Gotta take care of this. Show time's in like 2 hours. Crunch time.
Got done riding the best trick in Puerto Rico at the Psycho Tour, and I was supposed to do a Shaolin flip, and every time I tried to do it, I didn't feel comfortable with it, it wasn't throwing me right, and I did it like 2 times, I screwed up, and then the last one I was like, fuck it, I have to throw it, I'm not going to dork out, and just wing the eight shit, fucking do I would, but whatever, didn't break anything, solid, just a little hard time fucking breathing, moving, but nothing. Their nice Puerto Rican beer won't help. Other things, maybe. Later.